G'day, good morning. Mission ahead for me. BiLock first generation quick change core. Inside this nice and clean Lockwood 334 B45. So let me get this pinning tray out of the road and we'll get on with it. Alrighty, let's get a tension tool, or a torsion tool rather, in here. Not too I can see around this damn camera. Oops, drifting out of camera view, not very good, sorry.
Yeah.
Itchy nose. Annoying time to have one. Okay.
That I didn't think to ask you about, that I ought to have asked you about, when it relates to a threat against the homeland. But most experts agree that may take decades, and it could only help find information in documents, emails, and faxes. When it comes to human conversations, technology is of little help. It still takes people.
Alrighty, we'll take that, especially since this is my third attempt. First one I thought was a little too long, about 15 minutes. Next one was around about 10 minutes, and my camera cut out in the middle of gutting. So, here we go again. Oops, let's empty out some springs first, and then we'll try and get some pins out. I hate having to roll these damn things around. Trying to shuffle through fairly quickly here, because I'm actually waiting for my battery to die again. I pulled out a spare battery, but not exactly too sure how much charge is in a damn thing, so as far as I'm aware, it's going to die very shortly as well. Oops. Got that one that time. Bloody rip heads this time in the morning. Get off. Whoa. All right, caps off. Mm-hmm. lining these pins up so the gates are showing. It's a bit of a pain in the bum. Alrighty. And from there, that one there again. Sidebars pinned into place and it's not coming out in a hurry. So there are all the pins. Hopefully you can see them clearly. No false gates, or rather no master pins, just true gates and false gates. So maybe I'll straighten up a little bit and come in for a closer view, hey? Okay, so that looks to be in focus, so we'll go with it. As you can see, all 12 pins are all laid out. Each pin has a true gate and a false gate. In terms of the sizings, what do we got? Actually, I might have laid this out wrong. But anyway, I've got a 3, a 1, a 3, a 1, a 4, and a 2, a 1, a 4, a 2, a 2, a 4. And a 4. At least that's how my eyes see it. I'm so tired. It's like about almost 3 in the morning. And yeah, I'm kind of knackered. Why I'm picking locks is anyone's bloody guess. So anyway, that's it. Another BiLock pick. Peace and respect. Be good. I'm out of here. See you on another day. Bye for now.